The MBAXMS is really a program designed for people who have a technical background and really want to leverage that experience with their passion for changing the world.
The MBAXMS Dual Degree is a unique program combining a globally recognized MBA with a Master of Science degree from Columbia Engineering, a leading research university. The program focuses on the application of technology to address important problems in the world and prepare students for leadership roles in product innovation and entrepreneurship.
These days, tech and business are completely aligned, and you can't have one without the other. These students will be in an incredible position entering into the business world because they won't just be looking at someone else's explanation and taking their word for it. They'll know what's actually possible.
I'm a technologist, been a strategy consultant for the last 4 years, and I am looking to pivot into deep tech venture capital, which means I need the skills to not only understand the business, but also be able to relate to technologists and technology founders. This specific class, as well as another technical class we're taking, I think really helped build that technical credibility for myself. And then when I go to other tech founders, you know, I know what the code entails and what the hardware actually looks like.
What sets apart the academic programs at Columbia Business School is a unique blend of theoretical insights from world-class faculty and real-world insights from practitioners, many of whom are right here in New York City. Courses at Columbia Business School provide students opportunities to apply powerful conceptual frameworks to real problems from leading companies in New York City and around the world.
In the first year of the degree, you will level up on innovation, design, and entrepreneurship. At the end of that year, you'll be comfortable with the process to create a new product or business. You'll also level up on data and analytics, because we believe that these will be core skills for future leaders. In the second year of the degree, you choose an engineering concentration. In each of these concentrations, you'll be taught by faculty who are recognized experts at the cutting edge of research in these fields.
Columbia Business School is an incredibly dynamic place to go to school, and I think that our dynamic culture comes from the students that are attracted to go here. We bring in students from all different disciplines and all different fields of experience. And when we take those students and we put them together, we create a really dynamic environment where students can bring all of these different perspectives and contribute and think about how do we take these management skills to the next level.
We see a wide array of students and skills when they first come to us or first starting their degree. And one thing I want to emphasize is that we want to make sure we personalize that experience for each individual student. That starts with the professional development and leadership curriculum, teaching some of those basic skills, and we can really then cater the rest of their curriculum to meet their specific needs.
Employers are really excited for students in this program because they not only have the technical side of the house, but they also have the more business side of the house. Students in this program tend to be more inquisitive, innovative, entrepreneurial. I mean, they're really trying to change the world. And so this is something that employers are looking for more and more.
Our school, our culture embodies the spirit of what New York City is. So we're smart, we're scrappy, but we know how to hustle. And that's a core part of the culture that really excites me.
Our location in New York City has a ton of things to offer for students. First of all, they get to interact with all the global business leaders right here in New York City. They get to visit all the companies and ultimately do internships over the summer at these companies and learn and experience business firsthand.